you won't because I decide not to. Must be cheating. Must be cheating. Bitch. Hello? Jason, bro, yes. How's your day? Oh, you met Adrian. Yeah, lah, I told you about him already. Yeah. Confirm one. Confirm up to some shit one, that guy. Yeah. Yeah, lah, hey, I tell you, if this guy, okay, you listen to me. I tell you, if he see what happened from my Facebook, I tell you, he'll be surely damn jealous. Yeah. You know lah, I've always been very honest with everyone. That's why you see my Facebook got so many friends in my friend list, man. Bro, I tell you, if you trust me as your good friend, take my advice. I'm always very right about people. Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, okay, just be careful about him. Yeah, I tell you what, he surely got talk shit to other people, so. Okay lah. Okay, we keep in touch. Stupid idiot.
Oh. What is this exaggerated acting? Yeah, crying. No tears. That's good. Really bad screen. Even I can do a better job.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Dong.
Ah.
Can you sign for me?
Sign here, is it? Okay.
Yes. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, wow. Thank you, boss.
Welcome.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bailey's? The hell? You think I'm a woman, Dear Dildo, happy belated birthday. Take it easy. This wine is for you to forget. Wine? You give me Bailey's, asshole. Oi, Jason! Hey, guess what? You know, just now when I put out the phone, I received a delivery from the postman. Yeah, suddenly this agent sent me a present. Yeah, my birthday present! But you know what, my birthday has already been over for 2 months. Yeah, he gave me a bottle of Baileys. See, but it must be get from some cheap sale. Wow, I tell you, you know what, Adrian is always damn stingy one. He never treat anything to anybody. Now you suddenly send me this Bailey's. Yeah. Oh yeah, hey, still got one birthday card. Okay, this is what he writes. Okay. Dear Dildo, happy belated birthday. Take it easy. This wine is for you to forget. He say wine by give me Bailey's. Yeah, what the hell is that supposed to be? A fucking pussy, he. Yeah, hey, tell him, if you want to say anything, just come and tell me face to face, damn it. Yeah. Yeah, I think this guy got mental problem. You better be careful of him, What? What do you mean you're testing me? Hey, fuck! Hey, did that agent say some shit about me, Hey, you better don't believe him, Don't let that fucker brainwash you. His plan is to make us become enemies. No! Hey, listen to me. Listen to me because I'm always right. You see, don't believe that fucker. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Facebook. Fucker, I knew it! Adrian! Fucking pussy, they're not replying me. Fuck, delete me! Fucking hell, the fuck delete me? Delete me, the fuck delete me? The fuck delete me? The fuck delete me? Jason! T-bye! Delete me, right? Okay, I fucking expose you now. Chow T-bye. The cauldron.
Hello? Adrian, Yeah, where are you? Come here and talk, right? Okay. Yeah, bloody hell, You know this stupid Jason went to delete me on Facebook, Yeah, right. Oh, hey, I tell you something, Better be very careful about this person. I suspect he got mental problem. Yeah. Stupid Jason, so childish. Ha. Hey, since he deleted me on Facebook, I say I must as well just come to the truth, You know, if your ex-girlfriend don't come back to you, it's because he said some bullshit to her about you before. Yeah. Huh? What do you mean? You know already? What did he tell you? Hey, come on, Adrian. You know, if I'm not your friend, why do you think I'll bother to tell you? What? Now you also want to delete me? And more people want to delete me? Hey, fuck you. Fuck you, okay? I always tell people the truth and the truth hurts. What did you say wrong? I only state the facts, what? Go lah! Go delete me! Go delete me! You think I'm scared? Hey, fuck you! Saves me the trouble from doing so! Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
Don't you just be losers. Losers. Adrian, babe. Adrian. Jason. Fuck. How the hell did they know? Losers. Delete me. Only losers delete me. I'm always right. I'm always right. I am always right. Jason? The fuck you're looking at, Jason? Fuck you, stingy piece of shit! Where do you think you get that job from, huh? Now you wanna complain? Now you wanna complain? Oh. Adrian? Oh! Adrian! Oh, where do you think you get that girlfriend from? I introduced to you, right? Oh, fuck! Now, now you think I'm at fault. Is this how you appreciate me? Is this how you appreciate me, huh, guys? Fuck you. Right. They must be cheating. Yeah.